Today we're just off to the Sun offices in East London to go and edit the Bizarre column.
Right, we're here.
It's great to meet Matt properly for the first time. He's a character, which is a big thing to me on X Factor, that they're more than just a singing voice, and he's certainly got the personality that we'll see him through.
He's a really cool chap. He was at the performance when I sang with Rihanna, and he nicked my shoes, but I got my own back on him. I nicked his dartboard. Stick that in your pipe and smoke, it's smart. We are just off to Whiteley's shopping centre to go and sign some singles. I'm really looking forward to meeting some of their fans, you know. I mean, I said thank you over the radio, but it's a bit nicer in person.
We're so excited about seeing him. Yeah. We got up at 7.
What's going on?
He's the X Factor winner, but he's still just a normal guy.
His voice is really unique. I love it.
Everything he sings is just amazing.
I'm going to sing you my single now, that I'm going to hopefully get to a Christmas number one if you all can help me with that. Thank you all so much. Thank you so, so much.